D3. Now, lift your 3 and then move your elbow backward until your 3 is over the E string. Bow on E, 1 on E, low 2 on E, and now lift those fingers up with your elbow, put 3 back on the D string. Okay, watch that again, D3. Okay, lift it, move your elbow until it's over the E string, then set your E1, bow on E, 2 on E, lift those guys up, bring the elbow forward to bring the D3 back, and then bow on D, ready, go.